What's up mga ka-shooty? It's me again, Jerome Hipolto, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So for today's video, pag-uusapan natin ang exponential function and the properties of exponential function and its graph. So without further ado, let's proceed to the video. Exponential function can be written as f of x is equals to b raised to x, where b stands for base, x stands for exponent, where b is greater than 0 and x is any real number. Since we are dealing to the exponential function, let's make have a short recap about law of exponent. The first one is the zero exponent. If n is not equal to 0, then n raised to 0 is equal to 1. For example, 6 raised to 0 is equals to 1. 5 raised to 0 is equals to 1. Except for 0 raised to 0, that will make undefined. The second one is the negative exponent. A raised to negative n is equals to 1 over a raised to n. For example, 2 raised to negative 2 is equals to 1 over 2 raised to 2 or 1/4. Next is the properties of exponential function and its graph. We have a condition here. Let f of x is equals to b raised to x, b is greater than to 1, and b must not equal to 1. The first properties is the domain is the set of real numbers. When we say domain, it is the possible value for x. The second one is the range is the set of positive real numbers. Range is the possible value for y. The third one is if b is greater than 1, the function is increasing exponential function. If b is greater than 0 but less than 1, the function is decreasing exponential function. The fourth property is the function passes through the point 0, 1. Why? Because if you have a f of 0 is equals to b raised to 0 is equals to 1. The last property is the graph approaches but does not reach the x-axis. The x-axis is the horizontal asymptote. Here are the example of exponential function. Number 1, f of x is equals to 7 raised to x plus 3. Number 2, f of x is equals to 5 raised to x minus 2. Number 3, f of x is equals to 8 raised to x. At lahat ng yan ay example ng exponential function. So now, let's sketch the graph of f of x is equals to 8 raised to x. Dahil mag-graph na tayo, kailangan natin ng table of values. Kayo nang bahalang mag-isip kung anong magiging value ng x nyo. Ang naisip ko ay negative 3 up to positive 3. Pagkatapos nating makuha ang value ng x, susunod naman natin kunin ang value ng y. Ang kailangan lang natin gawin ay isa-substitute natin ang exponent sa value ng x. So, it will become 8 raised to negative 3. Kapag negative ang value ng x, kailangan natin kunin ang reciprocal ng 8 raised to negative 3. So, it will become 1 over 8 raised to 3. And the final answer is 1 over 512 kasi 8 times 8 times 8 is equals to 512. Ilagay na natin ang 1 over 512 sa tabi ng negative 3. Kung ano ang ginawa ko sa negative 3, ganun din ang gagawin natin sa negative 2 at negative 1. Una, kukunin natin ang reciprocal ng value ng x para maging positive. At pagkatapos noon ay isosolve na natin at ang final answer ay itatabi natin sa ginamit nating value. Next, isa-substitute natin ang x na exponent sa 0. That will become 8 raised to 0. At kapag 0 ang exponent natin, automatic positive 1 ang sagot. Next, isubstitute ang x na exponent sa 1. That will become 8 raised to 1 is equals to 8. Ilagay ang 8 sa tabi ng 1. Next, isubstitute ang x na exponent sa 2. That will become 8 raised to 2 is equals to 64. Ilagay ang 64 sa tabi ng 2. Next, substitute ang x na exponent sa 3. That will become 8 raised to 3 is equals to 512. Ilagay ang 512 sa tabi ng 3. Kapag nasolve na ang value ng y, proceed na tayo sa paggagraph. Sa paggagraph ng exponential function, gagamit tayo ng Desmos application. Available ito sa App Store at Play Store. Makakatulong ito para mas mapadali ang ating paggagraph. At kung wala ka pang Desmos application, i-download mo na ito.